How's it going, guys? Welcome back to this shitty YouTube channel I never upload on. What's that? I am uploading. That's strange, isn't it? He's only done like 12 videos last year. What's he doing making 3 in 1 week? Before we get going with this video, I'm going to give you guys a bit of a backstory so you can understand the context of this lyric prank and why some of the things are said. Unlike most lyric pranks, this lyric prank isn't coming from my phone. It's coming from Abby's. And the person within this video is, I guess, what you could call a stalker. I don't want to use that word lightly, because I know you get loads of clickbait videos on YouTube these days of, oh my god, my stalker saw me and I was in Tesco's. It's not like that. This is a guy that Abby used to be friends with years ago, and for some reason has never got over his weird obsession with her. Abby's told me endless creepy stories about this guy and what he used to do around her and how he used to make her feel. Not to mention the fact that I've seen him near my house and he lives an hour away. It's just weird. Luckily enough, Abby still has his number from, again, years ago when they used to be friends. And Ariana Grande just released a new song called
Dump Your Boyfriend, I'm Bored.
Or something like that. You'll see it in the title. I just can't be asked to remember it. And it's almost like the stars aligned. You know, Ariana Grande's new song. Weird, creepy motherfucker. Lyric prank. Again, I do want to stress that some of the things that are said from this guy are kind of just, they're just creepy. It's just weird. You'll see, but, oh. But without any more jibber jabber, let's just get into the video.
You got me some type of way.
Oh, hey Abby, it's been a long time. How's you? And what do you mean?
Just a feeling this way.
Feeling what way? I don't get what you mean, hun.
I do not know what to say. Yeah.
Then don't say anything. Just knowing you still remember me is enough. How's the pregnancy? Having any positive side effects?
But I know I shouldn't think about it.
Think about what? Don't think about anything that can harm your beautiful self.
So one fucking look at your face.
I wasn't there on purpose. I was just passing by and saw you. I'm sorry. What is that referring to? What? This is another one of those. What is that referring to? Oh my god, I was just passing by. What do you mean you're just passing by? I don't understand what the reference is for. It's just creepy as fuck. Is he like in my back garden or something?
I wanna know how you taste.
Oh my god, I've been waiting so long to hear this. I'd know being persistent would end up working. My girlfriend loves my taste. I wouldn't tell if you don't.
Usually don't give it away, yeah, yeah.
Is this not the first time you've done this? I knew Mike wasn't the one for you. Ever since I met you, I've known it's our destiny to be together.
But you know I'm already thinking about it.
I think about it all the time. Don't worry. I don't think there's been a day where I haven't. You're just so stunning. It gives me butterflies.
Then I realize she's right there. And I'm at home like, damn, this ain't fair.
What? She doesn't have to be. Not if you're a viable option.
Wake up with your girlfriend.
I want to see you first. Like, actually see you. Then I will. Would you be up for that?
Yeah, yeah, cause I'm bored.
You free tomorrow? You're normally not up to much on Fridays. From what I can see. Online, of course.
You can hit it in the morning.
I'll hit it like you're a naughty little schoolgirl. You're right there, mate.
Yeah, yeah, like it's yours.
It's always been mine.
I know it ain't right.
Why not? This was bound to happen eventually. Just embrace it.
But I don't care. Wake up with your girlfriend.
Send me a picture so I know it's real.
Why can't we just play for keeps?
Mm-hmm. What do you mean, buttercup?
Practically on my knees, yeah, yeah.
Oh, don't worry about getting on those. I'll do the work. I bet it's so beautiful down there. I can't wait to embrace your essence. Fam.
You know what you're doing to me.
No, tell me.
When I know you are thinking about it.
You know, every single time I've had sex with I thought of you.
You're at home like them, she can't compare.
Every day. I'll have your baby, don't worry. We can share his milk.
Yeah, yeah.
I know you're gonna watch this video, mate, because you're a weird, persistent, creepy cunt.
You are not coming anywhere near me, my fiance, or my child. And if you do, I'll knock your teeth out. It's as simple as that. None of this bullshit. Oh, we can share his baby milk. Fuck off. What the fuck is actually wrong with you?
You could say, hey then, if you want to, but I only hate on it because I want you.
I know the feeling. Looking at Mike makes you sick. The way he walks around, you know, I'm the better one. You've always known that.
I am tripping if you live a life, but you without me ain't right.
Tell me about it. You want to meet near the little park? I know you live close to it. I've seen you walk by before.
I never fucking met you, Sam.
What are you talking about? We used to be really close.
Yeah. Break up with your girlfriend.
With your girlfriend.
Yeah, cause I'm bored.
When you break up with Mike.
Why would she break up with me?
What? What does that mean?
Butter's picture of my face, so he instantly knows he's been caught out being a weird, creepy cunt.
Have fun on YouTube, you creepy prick.
I'll fucking kill you! Put this anywhere, and I'll sue you for everything you have!
Mate, I'm sending these texts to your girlfriend. Good luck explaining that, dickhead.
Fuck you!
And yes, I did send these messages to your girlfriend, so she knows exactly what and who you are. And when she sees this video, I hope it really does cement her feelings about you. Is that too far? Let me know in the comments below. But I feel like this utter creepy prick doesn't deserve any girl, let alone Abby or the girl he's with. That's just my two pence. Have fun living your life single and lonely. You fucking creep.
I know it ain't right, but I don't care.
Yeah.
Wake up with your girlfriend.
With your girlfriend.